My name is Sarah Dvorak and I'm from Hilo, Hawaii. I'm a freshman at Texas Tech University and I play tennis. Nobody in my family really plays any tennis, but my mom had become a really big fan when she saw like how in love I became with the sport. And we would watch professional matches together on TV, and I told her that that's what I wanted to do and I wanted to be just like them, and she's been holding it against me since then. I think how you can really be yourself on the court, how it's so much fun being on a team, but when you're out there, like, it's all you. Like, your personality kind of reflects the way you play, and I just love that about tennis. Tennis is not very popular in Hawaii. There weren't very many people to practice with. My mom would just drop balls for me, especially on my island. Nobody played tennis very much, so it was kind of hard finding someone to practice with. Having 7 other girls and 2 coaches to play with, I loved it. Having someone to hit with all the time, it made me enjoy tennis so much more. And it's a lot more humid in Hawaii, so it was a little more exhausting than it is here, but I love it here too. I was totally new to the whole recruiting process because nobody I knew had ever been recruited for any sport, or I had no idea what the rules were. And so when we started getting phone calls and emails and letters, like, me, my mom, and my dad, we were all so surprised at all the opportunities that were out there. And so we decided to just keep an open mind and check out everything. I think it's the chemistry that all the girls had with the coaches and that they had with each other, and just like the spirit that the school had when I went to a football game, and I just loved it. I couldn't get enough. The older girls are so great. When I first got here, they would always ask if I was doing all right or if I needed help with anything or if I had any questions, and they're always so much fun. They're always joking around and they're like my big sisters and best friends. A message that Todd has really instilled in my brain is to play fearless. A lot of the time I would be really scared about how the outcome of the matches, but he said just go out there and be you and play the way you know how to play and everything's gonna turn out all right, and that's helped me a lot. Telling myself that to win for these girls kind of helps me motivate me more than just playing for myself. Like, thinking about all the conditioning and all the practices and rough days we've had, like, makes me play even harder for them to try and get the win. I would say the most challenging part about playing tennis at this level is being able to focus mentally on every single point. It can go from you being up, like having a big lead, and you not focusing a couple points and losing it all. You need to stay focused the entire time to win the match, to close it out. I think that having just all my teammates makes it a lot easier because they're going through the same thing, so we just talk about it and cheer each other on and help each other get through it. And that helps a lot. One thing that my teammates may not know about me is that I can play the Star Wars theme song on the piano.